Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. At this time, it's my honor to introduce Lieutenant Colonel Don Venezia.
Good morning, everybody. Thank you so much for coming. As Director of Graduate Education, on behalf of the Program Director, the staff, and the State Department, we welcome you to this morning's commencement ceremony at the School of Marketing Aviation Medicine Residency Program in Aerospace Medicine and Aviation. I would like to welcome our guests from the White, Captain from the Holdout, and from Holt. I'd also like to thank our fellow faculty members and individuals within our community, military, and civilian. I'd really like to take the time to thank each of you individually and impress upon the audience how much each of you offer in residence training. We only have an hour, so I would just say that each of you this day would not happen. Please do not leave today until you get a personal thank you. Of course, I'd like to welcome our most distinguished our fans, our friends, and family who took their time to be here today and provide the support that we need that we perform our required tasks. Thank you. Thank you. Professional belt, today's ceremony marks a significant milestone for your career. We've earned something today that you can't pay for. Over the last 2 to 3 years, over exams, courses, flight training, academics, travel, more exams, projects, paper coverage, many patients, top it all off, more things. These graduates not only met the challenge, they often excel. So I'd like to mention things that they've done is that everyone has their board to share. Several achieved their master's degree from perfect or near perfect grade point advocate. We received great feedback on a regular basis from preceptors, clinical rotations, and in some cases, some job offer today. Not the class hasn't happened yet. They have imprinted themselves on this program to meet the missions to our curriculum, establishing and training on. They've published manuscripts in medical journals, podium presentations in national and international audiences, scientific conferences, and gave excellent on the representation of aerospace medicine ranked bowl last week. Congratulations on that. To celebrate the grand achievements, we are fortunate to have a significant person of our community speaking. My daughter recently graduated from the University of Florida, and Tim Lebo was there to English speaking. The theme of this talk is that we should strive to be successful, but without also being significant, lose the ability to really impact the world. Colonel Sam Sauer has lived his life in or around the Army. He grew up in Army Iraq. In fact, his father was installation commander here in Rucker. He entered the Army and worked and took the spear within the Special Forces community, attended military medical school, became a RAM, and became a service in high school. If I stopped there, it would be an impressive military career and a lot of stories and lessons learned. But the reason he was invited here today for the significant impact he's had on Aerospace medicine. Some of the things he's responsible for spearheading: challenge the notion of integrating in senior positions into our training pipeline, develop a residency level curriculum that developed those young residents, not just for the Army, but the Navy too. Recognize the relationship AM-LM which benefits both the Army and the Office. Brought the residency to the home of Army Aviation. Open room and room residencies during a time when the Army is actually cutting back. Most importantly, unwavering belief that with something touch operational medicine, that a RAM can not only do it, but should lead the way. I can tell you when I speak to RAMs, Army and Navy, and came through the program within 10 years ago. You speak of him highly, the impact he's made on us, and the salaries that have been earned. That is significant. Ladies and gentlemen, my proud honor to welcome the retired Scott Sauer, according to the department.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to present the President's graduate Aerospace Medicine, presenting the certificates and graduates of the department. Will the Aerospace Medicine President now arrive and be recognized? Ladies and gentlemen, please hold your applause and the presentation. Credits available. How about a big round of applause?
provide us with resources and tools so that we can accomplish our jobs.
Thank you. Good morning. First, I want to thank you again for attending the ceremony today, and however more importantly, I want to thank you for your hard work and support that made this year another successful year in maintaining our tradition. We absolutely cannot sustain this residency program without your help. All the education and the experience that the residents get from biogas preceptors, we have the open here, Fort Rucker Army preceptors, University of West Florida, Lister Army Health Clinic, Aeromedical Research Lab, Safety Center, the Combat Readiness Center, the Aeromedical Activity, and the Aviation Center of Excellence are so valuable in the training of the world-class division. I would also like to recognize the team staff and the staff leadership, especially Colonel Porter, who just stepped in as recognized today already, makes this all happen and he's the organization that we belong in. Lieutenant Colonel Venezia, Lieutenant Colonel Benicasa, full-time staff, working hard, and Mr. Schultz, who's always behind the scene, and all of the CME staff, they're under-recognized, and unrecognized often, but behind the scene, hard work are the foundation of the program, and the driving force to improve both programs. And also, friends and families who are here and on the net. The graduates worked extremely hard in the past years, struggling schoolwork, clinical rotations, and several other duties at the same time. Please congratulate them from the bottom of your heart. The graduating one residents are going out to the world to do great things, hopefully the great thing of Washington. And the AM residents, it's been a great, fun year with you. Have fun. Again, thank you so much for attending the ceremony. This concludes the ceremony.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for a play of the Army for rolling along. Once again, congratulations to the graduates. This is our former graduation program. Thank you for joining us.